some of these tattoos, like, I don't know. Hercules. I always wanted one on my back in like real life, like just mad wings like Benson Henderson. I like that. But this, nah.
Five-minute rounds.
Ooh, ooh. Here we go.
Strong jab by Suzuki.
Here we go. See, now we got an advanced boxer versus jiu-jitsu. Look how fast he punching, yo. And he can't defend the takedown, too. Nice, like, I don't understand.
Good punch.
I really
Let's
don't.
See what he can do from here.
I meant the wrong way.
The hip escapes from the full nope. mount. There's some hammer fists. He side got control. It. Very nice. Moved into
nope.
side control.
Okay, he got that.
Good ground and pound to the body by Hercules. He got the clinch.
Ah, I knew I should have went up. Oh, he flipped me. Nope. Wow. Try it again.
Gets out of the full mount.
Try it again.
He lands a big shot from the bottom. Suzuki's remaining active from half guard. Now he's in full guard. There he goes.
Oh, what
again.
The?
Nope.
I'm in the chop, I'm gonna get greedy now.
He connects with a big punch.
I can't really see in this camera angle.
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. The gentleman's the best. That cut is getting worse. Joe, those are solid elbows.
He's gonna go up, yeah.
And now they
I didn't block that, yo.
Good defense for now. And pummels under and out of double underhooks. Good takedown defense. Very nicely done.
He's oh, we in the rubber gentleman. Guard now. Where you going? Where you going?
He's got full mount. Nice reversal. He lands a solid elbow.
Ah, messed up. How did he even do that?
Tags him. And again, he defends the takedown.
Yeah, now he's backing up.
Doing a good job with the strike.
Like, who can strike like that, yo?
And he looks for it again. 45 seconds.
I'm not going to. No.
Big hook by Suzuki.
Maxed out boxing stats, yo. Not beat.
To the body.
Not beat, yo.
There he swung with a haymaker. Great hook by Suzuki. Got the Muay Thai clinch. Knees are coming. Oh, big knee! There it is. Got the takedown.
Oh,
that's the end of the round. In that big takedown.
I can't do that.
Set for round two. Lightweight title fight. Comes out swinging.
Of course.
The gentleman with the combination to the body. Great job blocking that punch.
Of course, right?
And he lands again.
Oh, he's just throwing. Some nice combos though, you feel me? But I'm nowhere near him for him to be throwing like this.
Suzuki's got him in the clump clinch.
Okay.
Ah, Muay Thai 101. Good elbow from the clinch.
Okay. Okay.
And they separate. Look at the number of body strikes landed here. The gentleman's done an outstanding job of mixing up his strikes and punishing the
That's where I wanted the fight to go. Try to get him out. Ah!
Come on,
yo. You serious, man?
Oh, big right hand.
Serious, yo? Dude, hands was like crazy quick. That's like a super boxer right there, man. There's nothing really I could do if he can punch that quick. It's like... I don't punch that quick. I can't punch that quick. Oh, that was a champion fight. All right, now we gotta kick up, man.